What you really want to do in investments is figure out what's important and knowable. If it's unimportant or unknowable, you forget about it.